If I want to know the I'm playing episode 1 of Minecraft Mode, because the other ones are hot dogs. I don't have that much money. I have to get some that is hot dogs. So I'm gonna go like watch the differences. That's why they want this. Okay, I'm back. If you hear random singing in the background, that's what it is. Let's be Jesse. Well, they're all called Jesse. They just want to give him the cube speaker. I have the Bluetooth one. Well, I can't play any other ones because they're $4.99. They're tax. Unless Telltale decides to do that.
Are lost until all that remains are myths, half-truths, to put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Eligard the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran the architect, builder of worlds and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Okay, so I didn't talk during that. Because I want y'all to hear it.
But when one story ends, another one begins. Yeah.
I've been super bored. I fell in my pockets because
would you rather fight 100 chicken sized zombies or 10 zombie sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I get this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really? What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay.
I'm not saying he should.
Okay, yeah, I'm back. I just have to do something. Because we were supposed to get something for our pool today. I can record the rest of this gameplay. Nah. I might see what that is.
Come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us feel like, I don't know, amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Yeah,
both of you are. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Oh, man. totally freaked out.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies.
It wasn't funny, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it. Scared us half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
Fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Shears definitely take these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman. this thing.
Are you whining?
No, I was saying,
yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more. Let's get to grabbing then. We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. A team on three. One, two, three. Team! Delicious. That sounded like a weird compliment. You'll have to eat me first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do. You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's Bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that Nether Star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you. Exactly.
Okay.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us.
So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are. We're cool with Petra, but you need to teach your friend some manners.
He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, have you heard the saying, it's possible to be nice and win? Sounds like something a loser would say.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
I've watched it before.
Hear me. Pig drop.
Is it this way?
Must have run by here.
He said the forest on fire.
Doesn't look like this fire will spread. I bet Reuben started this. Reuben, are you in there?
Thank you.
got you!
Reapers!
This doesn't look good. Look, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do, we do it together.
Supposed to be.
give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well, I'm a very busy man. I'm with Petra. My deal is with her,
not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
You do or you don't? You'd better not be toying with me.
Of course I have it. What kind of dealer would I be if I didn't?
Let's see it, then.
You want to see it?
You bet I want to see it.
I'm going to show you.
Show me, then.
Stop rushing me. I get nervous when I'm rushed.
I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor!
Not a moment too soon.
You're almost soured the deal.
Oh, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got to ask for it.
If you have me prompt us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met.
And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. Both cool.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
You've earned it.
Ha ha ha!
black and black down.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere. That's some sort of ancient. You've seen a creepy looking beardy guy anywhere? No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over, stop messing around, we need your help. I was looking, I swear. I've just got a short attention span. Alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
No, I don't see it. I took the right person.
Wow, that isn't Team Trash Bag. That was your stupid pig. Now your intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor so crazy though. Hey, you idiot. Hey, you call it an idiot. You can move. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Ruben, where'd you wander off to? Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop. What's a big idea? Trying to run a business here.
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen anywhere. But he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment. Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
All I've got is this sword.
Oh, that's very nice. With this, I can cut my butchering time in half. Nice doing business with you. Come on, Ruben.
I'm sorry, Ruben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude. I didn't notice. Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right. Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm.
Wait, there he is!
Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go!
So, yeah, hey.
What were the tips inside tonight?
Tickets? That was a good one, Schlock.
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I'll have your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone. We're totally fine. We're totally cold in.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
It could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction. A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoot, get out of here.
afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
I bet I can reach that glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we need to get one slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
For everyone, please.
With only 8 slime balls, we need 1 more to make a bomb.
Okay, need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here. Don't make me call security.
Wow.
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So you guys been living together long? You've got chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works with it.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
I'm trying to do something wrong.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead. Whatever we have to do. You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse. You ready? Ready.
Well, so we have to stop. Thanks for watching. Well, never mind. I looked at the wrong thing for time. I got the seconds, so I'm thinking the minute.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Your place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
That's all. That's what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to. And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't. A stupid thing.
But isn't that the bad way to get back at him? Ivor could come back any minute. There's no time for looting. There's always time for looting, Jesse. Always. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Yoink! tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, he had the perfect crime. What the hell is all this stuff?
Saw sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that? Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys, scatter!
Don't you recognize me? Oh, wait. Surprise to see me! That's not good. Thought you were rid of me, didn't you? That's good.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. There will be another video on this. This is an hour and some minutes long. This will be the longest I've ever recorded before. This is an hour.